Okay, okay, that's really good. That's really fucking good, time! I'm feeling hype right now, yo. I'm feeling hype as shit. It's all due to the Zerk, son. The Zerk, yes, Berserk. That's all it is. All I've been doing is watching vids about the Zerk. That is it. And if you're wondering why I'm so hype right now, come on, son. Come on now, son. If you're wondering why right now, you obviously lost in translation. For real. You motherfuckers are just gone. You don't understand. You don't understand about the best piece of entertainment, period. Better than any movie. Better than any TV show. Better than any game, son. We talking about Berserk, son. That's right. Straight beast. Company Viz Media. You know what I'm saying? They doing it big right now. They said, you know what? Best foot forward. Put our first foot forward. Boom. We grabbing it. We got it. I was like, yes. That's what's really good. See the first one, Bob Samurai shit. I was like, okay. Get him, Bob. I was like, you bringing me this shit now. And then after that, that man phone hit it up. I was like, you know what? I know phone got something good for me. He gonna get that killer rant. And then I was satisfied. I was like, yes, that's how you do it. Because you don't get this shit on DVD. When this shit comes out here, son, when this shit comes out here and it gets released here in stores, retail, fuck that shit. I'ma go to every store there is. I'ma break every fucking DVD I see on the shelf. Because if you get this shit in DVD, you're a fucking disgrace. The store is being disgraced. I'm never shopping there again. It better be only in Blu-ray 1080p fucking release goodness, hotness. That is what it is. Plain and simple. Anything else? Undignified, son. Get that bullshit out of my fucking face. It don't belong. Fuck that shit. I'm gonna see that bullshit DVD. Get the fuck out of here, son. Blu-ray, pure quality, beautiful sound, picture. That's what I'm fucking talking about. I'm gonna buy like 15 copies of that bitch. I'm gonna have 14 of them sealed up, and I'm gonna pass them on through generations. Just like my boy Rage Reeves have said. Pass them on through generations of my fucking family, son. That's just gonna be going down every fucking bloodline. And I'm gonna have one that I play, and that's it. Because y'all have to realize that Berserk is just the best shit ever. Plain, simple, shut the fuck up. It is what it is. Is what it is. This is what it is. Plain and simple. And y'all, and a lot of my longtime followers know that I'm a huge fan of like Final Fantasy games, particularly Final Fantasy 6, 7, and 8. Fuck that shit. Get that bullshit out of here. Get that shit out of here, son. This is Berserk. That shit out of here. A lot of y'all cats that follow me about movies, you know what I'm saying? You know I love movies like Braveheart, Gladiator, Training Day, you know what I'm saying, all those beastly ass movies, The Green Mile, you know what I'm saying, classic movies, fuck that shit, get that bullshit out of here, you know what I'm saying, get Chuckin' shit it on, son, you know what I'm saying, straight get fucking Cleveland Steam it on, son, this shit's just fucking porta potties, get that bullshit out of here, can't wait till this shit drops, man, I hope when it comes here, they're gonna give some great English cash into this shit. I can't fucking wait. It is the best anime, period. It is the best entertainment that you can see, period. It breaks the boundaries of shit. Point blank. Point fucking blank. It transcends beyond what it is. And goes straight into your face and it says, look, motherfucker, I'ma shit on you. And you gon' fucking accept it. And that's it. That's it. That's all it does. It tells you what is what and what's really good. Berserk, my man Guts, Costa, Band of the Hawks, Griffith. What? Get him out of here, son. This shit about to be over with. I can't wait to see these fucking things. And the thing is that I'm so hype about this shit, and majority of it's gonna show me shit that I already seen. But I don't give a fuck. Because it's about to be that fucking flames, yo. It's about to be that fire. I cannot wait to get my hands on it. I hope this shit comes out in the theaters. I will tell you, and I bullshit you not, I will most likely see it every single day of the goddamn week until that shit hits my goddamn store shelves. It is what it is. You can call me a Berserk fan, fanboy, I don't give a fuck. this shit is the shit. And if you don't realize it, you ain't a berserk beast, son. You ain't the one and only beast like I am. Plain and simple. It's one of the qualifications that it takes to become a beast. It is what it is. Until you wake up and realize that shit, get the fuck out of my face. And gommel. You know what I'm saying? Gommel, nigga. Gommel. Get on my level. That's what it is. I don't know what to say. I can boast about this shit all fucking day. One of the most rememberable. Nah, fuck it. One of the most. What the fuck am I talking about? The most impactful, memorable scenes in anything created, son. The best villain of all time, bar none. Probably the best hero. Probably. What am I talking about? The best hero, son. And y'all know me. I used to be like, yo, Cloud. That's my best hero, you know what I'm saying? Sephiroth. Them motherfuckers is child's play. Them cats is funny in comparison. They telling jokes. These motherfuckers go win. They go hard, son. This is on that manly shit. Berserk. Plain and simple. Just like going to the movie theaters and seeing The Raid Redemption, which is a fucking amazing, fucking awesome, fucking non-stop action-packed movie. Just like that shit, if you don't see that shit, then you have no man card. Plain and simple. Same thing with Berserk. If you don't see this shit, you fucking just, you just bitch. You classified bitch. Bitch written on your chest. Engraved, sealed, signed, and delivered. Right there on your chest and your forehead. You go like this with your tongue and say, bitch. Bitch, nigga. That's what it says. Plain simple. You gotta accept the Berserk, son. Berserk, one and only beast. Where you at? Where you at? Exactly. Yes. Yes. Berserk beastliness. That's what it is. It's greatness. It's great. I'm fucking hyped right now. You can feel it. You can feel it through my bones, son. Amazing story. Amazing fucks. Music. Phenomenal characters. This thing is just a compilation of greatness. Hardly anything is flawless. Hardly anything is flawless. Pretty much nothing is flawless besides this. Hands down the best, you know, I can't even say that. Actually, I can't say that. Hands down the best revenge story, period. All time, son. Get fucking shitted on. You talking about real revenge? You talking about a real villain? Check me out. Check it out. Plain and simple. All you fucking candy ass bitch made niggas that think you know villains, you don't know shit until you see this shit. Plain and simple. Plain and simple. And I ain't gonna say who the villain is because, like I said before on my blog, shit, that's giving away too much. Can't fuck with them. Can't fuck with them. I can't wait till these movies come out. And these movies do nothing but recap over the anime and manga pretty much, but they also go on a little bit further as far as I'm understanding, and I can't fucking wait. They got two trailers out for movie one and movie two. Get the fuck out of here, yo. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here, yo. I heard this news, that I seen they vids, I was like, okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. I am ready. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. I am ready. Plain and simple, man. If you have not seen the Berserk anime, I don't know what the fuck you're doing. I personally don't know what the fuck you're doing. You don't have to be an anime fan. You don't have to like cartoons. Period. You don't have to like drawings. You watch the shit. You're done. You're done. Plain and simple. Take my word for it. Get done. Nothing more needs to be said. I don't know where else to go with this shit. I'm not even really talking about the anime like talking about. I might make a separate video for that. This is just to boast about these movies that's just coming to this shit because Viz Media is about to do their damn thing. And I swear to God, I swear to fucking God, son, they better push the fuck out of this shit. They better fucking put every single amount of their goddamn fucking money into the marketing and advertising of this guy, of these three fucking movies. If they don't do it, I'm be fucking pissed. I'm be so pissed. Because these things deserve to be out there. Period. Period. Out there. Everybody supposed to be like, yo, that shit no joke. I'm talking about someone that never seen anime before, like, yo. That's that shit. Plain and simple. That's that shit. You don't fuck with this shit. Plain and simple. You don't fuck with it. These things are coming out. They're going to revitalize and breathe new air into the anime and to the manga for people that really haven't been around anime for the time that fucking Berserk was out. And then maybe more what? God, just shitting on niggas. God damn. You know what? I need to stop this video before I just keep going, man. And then they added, like, they added these new tracks. Like, I'm hearing these tracks on the trailer of the fucking movies. That shit, by eye or whatever. I'm like, yo, that shit is just, like, too much. And just to let y'all know, I'm bringing a Berserk CD. I think I said this on the blog already. I don't know if I officially said it on the video yet. I'm doing my second CD, which is Epic Nightmares, a sequel to Epic Dreams, my real official second CD. Gonna be hot as flames, definitely. But after that, I'm doing a Berserk CD that's detailing the entire shit from beginning to end. I understand the manga ain't done yet, but I don't give a fuck. I'm at least working on the shit, son. Real shit. Gonna be fire. Gonna use the whole OST of Berserk, the original soundtrack of Berserk, to go ahead and do the fucking thing. Flip it up, make it hip hop beats, rap tracks, throwing it down. It's just about to be fucking crazy. Fucking crazy. Can't fucking wait, man. Can't fucking wait to see these movies. Can't wait. And I've heard that they have shit on the internet for it already. And I'm like, no, I can't. If it was something else, I'd be like, okay, yeah, I'll probably check out Cam of it, you know what I'm saying? Fuck that shit. I don't even want to see that shit up there. I don't even want to see it on the internet. Fuck that shit. Man, it should say, here, download it now, here's the torrent. Man, I'll try to find out a way to fucking kill the torrent. Fuck that shit. It's got to be 1080p, be seen as official retail at the store. Me buying it, me copping it, me seeing it, 14 releases, all of them sealed, pass them through the bloodline, everything. Plain and simple. I'm out of here. Peace.
Is it just us Berserk fans? Okay. Then those of you who are still here will know what I'm talking about when I say that I cried at the end of Berserk. I watched the final DVD from beginning to end in one sitting, and then I sat down on my couch in shock for about an hour and a half afterwards. The Eclipse was, with no exaggeration, the most emotionally moving, most poignant 44 minutes of television that I have ever watched, anime or Western, animated or live action, ever.